You've been charged for staying dedicated to the grind. You have the right to remain silent and keep the hustle to yourself or help
and
others.
And it was my niggas. And we get to a little party. We all get to drinking and all that shit, man. I get to fighting one nigga, fighting another nigga. These niggas start packing me out, but I'm kind of baffled by the situation because these is niggas that I was with. Tell me, I was thugging with these niggas. So this went there and that went there and then I just, you know, they say you gotta cut all the loose ends. You gotta separate. Don't change, man. If you gangster, keep it gangster. Shit, keep it gangster. That's the only thing that's gonna save you. I mean, you can't. Don't be a gangster on the streets and a bitch in jail. And don't be a bitch in jail and a gangster on the streets. You're gonna be held accountable for all everything that you do.
So after hearing all that, man, have you ever killed anybody?
I'm the fucking Blue Devil. That's teasing.